Light shield and knife. That should do it. Ultimate test right here. I just killed two black shins, fucking level 33, both of them. Holy crap. With a knife and the beginner's shield. Like, look at that shield. That's just trash. That's... I'm sorry. Let's have some honey. Oh god. Bitch. More honey. There's a chest up here, I almost forgot. Anything good? Let's switch back to a bow. You guys are probably getting bored. Do I have my... Is that even possible? No shit, I'm wearing my shield while using my bow. That's cool. Like, it's a cool, like, look, but I guess it won't really work. It does a quick, like, thing on my shield so I don't have to switch it out. I guess I deserve that. Holy crap. The double team. My inventory. keeps getting full. I need to make a new bag. Either that, or I need to buy a bag, because I can't really depend on my other guy too much. Can't wait for that new game to come out. Nice job, game. Why do they keep spawning people in here? Like, there's really no point in spawning me in the tower. Inventory, see if there's anything I can use on this guy. Clan shield with help. It's better than the shield I got. Deposit that. And then take out that. I think we're good on everything else. So my guy is basically gonna try to snipe and backstab people as much as he can. Maybe. Maybe I should upgrade strength, because it increases base damage. So that could mean my sword, but it could also mean my bow. Okay, just disappear on me, quest. But yeah, once they really need to implement the third faction, because that'll really kick off this game. Okay. Bitch. Okay, that happened. That is only dealing 34.8 damage. Yeah. Probably spawn back in town. But yeah, I got a few knives just in case I get killed. Like I did now. Let's go back to main town.